Typhon, born of Gaia, was a terrible, cruel beast who vowed to free the Titans and obliterate the gods. He challenged Zeus for the rule of the cosmos. Fortunately, Typhon was defeated.
Damn straight he was!
And imprisoned under a mountain, where he could do no more harm.
I got to get back into that kind of shape again.
For thousands of years, Typhon festered, until Helios was eclipsed, and burning stars fell from the heavens. The stars burnt through Typhon's chain, and in an explosion of fire and smoke, Typhon burst from the mountain. The gods had wronged and tortured him.
Never again!
He vowed.
This world will be cleansed. The gods will pay!
Why are you whispering?
Because I don't want to scare it away.
What are you on? Because can I have some?
Well, this is weirder than the time Demeter turned that kid into a lizard.
What?
Aphrodite? Sweet and charitable? No more mischief?
Isn't that what you were aiming for when you married her off to Hephaestus against her will?
Hey now, it wasn't. I mean, she knew I was doing it for her own good.
But did she know? But did she know? But did she know? Let's see what awaits me in here. Motion controls. Oh, it's only for those things. Okay. Right. I'm not really missing anything here. That's an entrance right there, baby. I didn't know the one from, that was spinning. I didn't see that one. Okay. Okay, now that I know that that one is there. Okay, I got up too early. Okay, this is the last time.
Thank you.
Oh, man. Okay. Okay. Now, here's the thing. If this is just a simple run and jump, I'm going to laugh so hard. Am I dead? Ooh. Far worse than death. I am out of pomegranates. Alright. Okay. 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 I thought I was supposed to win the Ninja Warrior thing. I thought when you hit the button, you win. What chess? Am I supposed to go back through this? Is the chess way back at the beginning? Yes and no. How am I supposed to get up there? Oh. I need to get back. And then get on that thing. Oh, wow. Okay. Okay. Don't hit me! It's always when the one is coming back up. It's always when that one is coming back up. It takes me a while to reach in too. Really? So I just need to stay on the far edge. You think so? Like as soon as I start going up, just get to the far edge. I should be safe. Oh, this was useless thunderbolt. And then along came Zeus.
Phoenix, think. What would my brother do? Megiron would probably take on Typhon single-handedly, like when he bested the entire Spartan fleet. Who am I kidding? I'm in way over my head.
The other thing I was worried about was evacuating. I didn't care about anything else. I ran through a crab ton of pomegranates and a crab ton of blue marshmallows. Why do I keep wanting to call them blue marshmallows? Blue mushrooms. So I have to re-up on all of those. Oh, look at that. Four right out the gate. Oh, it didn't do it this time. Cause last time I picked one up and I backed away, and I guess the game didn't register that I picked it up and it sat there again. So I went and picked it up a second time, and I was like, I'm okay with this. Oh man, there's a lot of them over there. Cause here's the thing, they're bears, and bears are bears. You don't just go up to a bear and say, hey, I'm going to single-handedly just fight you right now. Even though, yes, I'm pretty sure I could take that bear on. Going to do it. Ha ha! Jolly good. Oh, wait. No. Where'd the other one go? Oh, there it is. Why can't you be adorable like the other one? How? These are like right in his eye. that for some reason, somehow, in some way, it's not registering that it's hitting him in the eye. I missed! Come on. There we go. Why you gotta be like that, big guy? That was not so fun when I started throwing rocks at you, huh? Not gonna make it. just drop. You're fine. Oh gosh. You went out of the play area. How dare you? Nobody goes out of the AOP. Jeez whiz, alright. Somebody didn't like that. Did you, big guy? Yeah, it's fun.
Grandpappy Uranus locked all the Cyclopes away with the other Titans, huh?
Yes, he was afraid they'd overthrow him. There was a prophecy.
Bored. Grandpappy made the right call. What? Those things are an eyesore. Get it?
The birth of Aphrodite is a gruesome tale.
Nothing gruesome about it. Grandpappy Uranus and my deadbeat dad, Cronos, had a battle so great it severed heaven from earth.
That's not all that was severed. During his surprise attack, Cronos descended on Uranus.
When earth was severed from heaven, there was a great earthquake that knocked a pearl loose from its oyster.
Hang on, there was no...
The pearl flew from its oyster on land, and Uranus caught it and flung it out to sea with such a force that it caused the frothy foam to bubble.
Ah.
Don't mind me. I'm just trying to see what's on the other side of this. Because if it's water, I'm just going to let that sucker roll. Yep, I'm just going to let the sucker roll. I really gotta hold your hand. Come here. Move, birds, move. Giant pearl coming through. This is where she gets fun. If gravity key is to be believed. Ah, yeah, there we go. Good call. Hey, Gorgon! Okay. He ain't got nothing to do with this yet. That's just something to look forward to, buddy. That's all that is. Okay, so here's my question. Am I not supposed to let them touch the water? Like, if it touched the water, would that have to start it all the way over? Or would it just be game over? We're gonna walk it through this part. Because I don't want to risk it. I don't want to be like, oh, it'll be fine if it touches a small puddle of water. Like, I'm pretty sure the small puddle of water is here for a reason. And that's just the, you know, make people upset. I was pushing uphill. I was like, why am I losing so much so fast? Hey, buddy. Don't mind me. Just coming, just walking by from another timeline where monsters eat truth. Really? All I've done for you? Okay. That is a much easier. Yes. So they do notice it. Of course I would miss. Whoa! I didn't know I was that much of a badass, alright. I could just sidestep it. Like, yeah. Alright, you want to be like that. I'm really nervous about letting this thing touch water. What? Where am I? Okay.
From the sea foam, Aphrodite rose,
full grown, beautiful as that same pearl.
I can't take this anymore. Zeus, Gaia lied to you about how Aphrodite was born.
Oh, yeah?
What?
Then tell me how it really happened.
And Kronos, they fought.
You can't be serious.
And I don't believe that you're serious. Fell into the sea.
That's...
because Kronos cut off his...
You're sick, Prometheus! Do not talk to me!
With the sea foam secure, Phoenix resolved to return to Aphrodite with the key to her freedom and the vault.
Eating underwater makes sense. Oof, that was almost a mistake. You know, I feel as if Ubisoft didn't have it on the game itself. I'm pretty sure this game would look really beautiful on this console, because they could have made this game really beautiful on this console. I guess they just chose not to for some reason. Because this game, it could have been beautiful. They could have made it beautiful. And the game that everybody keeps comparing this to is proof of that. It's like you could have had a huge map and still made this game beautiful with everything that lives in the world. You could have done that. To climb that. Well, I was outmatched by a lot, and I do mean a lot. All right. Well, I don't know if I would say I was outmatched. I was very low on health to begin with, and I didn't have enough pomegranates to really heal myself with. So, getting back up was I should have kept running. I should have. But, you know, I thought I could take him. So I turned around, faced my fears, and fears came true. I got owned. Wait a second. Can't I? Wrong button. It's the back button. It's the back button. It's the back button. It's the back button. It's the minus button. Map. Can't I? Nope. That's not it. I can fast travel to her though, right? Yes! And then just fly there. Oh my gosh. Well, not fly, glide there. I can glide there. Man. Alright. The tree is right there. That doesn't do anything. That doesn't help me pick up speed so I can ascend. Nothing. Graceful landing, though.
Returned, you sweet creature. Do you have the sea foam?
Right here.
No.
Oh, aren't you good? Please, take my blessing for all your hard work. Now quick, pour the foam on my roots. The sooner I can move, the sooner I can expand my apple care.
Did it work?
Coming out of the foam, I was so fabulous. No, there's too many cuddly creatures that need my help. It keeps me awake at night, just seeing their little beaks and bright eyes. And
hey, I don't think
noses,
it's working.
Those quivering wet noses.
Achilles, huh? All right.
Yeah.
is getting me good. I'm out. This is it. Wow. Did you really just get that 3-hit off me like that? How? Can't go to my go-to move. Where I am in the camera is just not working out together. It's really not. Over it, Achilles. What brought me back to life?
What just happened?
Typhon must not like you. Though I couldn't possibly imagine why. Whenever anyone defies him, he sends one of his raids. And that raid delegates responsibility, as raids tend to do, to Shades.
So the warrior that just appeared wasn't really Achilles?
Goodness, no! The true Achilles is far more dashing.
Oh, you're telling me.
He's hiding in a lair nearby. Until he's defeated, his Shades will reappear on this part of the island.
Is there ever any good news?
Well, yeah. The sea foam worked and... I'm able to move my roots. One of them was actually blocking Achilles' lair. I can't help but the other three raids, though. Heracles, Atalanta, and Odysseus. Oh, you know what they say. Bad things come in fours.
No one says that.
No one says that.
Tough crowd.
Wow.
What about the root blocking your essence? It's just that some people I care about have been turned into stone. So I'm quite keen to...
Nope. No. For some reason, that root is still firmly in place. Thank you for your concern. But what matters is I can start delivering apples. All the animals will be fed in no time. Let's get to it. Thank you kindly for all your help. Many happy returns.
But I... That was strange.
I yeah. can't keep standing idly by. Sorry, I mean busily preparing anymore. You have to bring Aphrodite back to her beautiful, snarky self before I go crazy!
By the gods, where did you come from?
Behind you? Does it matter? Don't worry about me.
Focus on finding another way to shrivel that root.
So what? Saltier, more mythical water? Actually, wait. What about Aphrodite's tears? Didn't she cry at the death of Adonis? They'd be salty and powerful.
You really know your stories, kid. Her tears just might work. If you put them directly on the root, blocking off her essence. Now, where did Typhon hide them? You should search the vaults of Tartarus nearby. There are three crystallized tears.
All right. We have a plan, then.
Please hurry. Until Aphrodite is back to herself, who will I talk to about whatever this is that you're wearing?
What's wrong with what I'm wearing? And he's gone.
A crying shame. Oh, I love the name of that one.